Oh, hello. How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We're well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh, yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the Road of Sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so become. Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remained in the catacombs, and I will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. Oh, hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horace anywhere? Oh, yes. I see. I've searched high and low, with no luck. Perhaps he's left the catacombs. Oh, Horace, where have you run off to? Oh, have you abandoned me? No, what a horrible thought. Where have you run off to? Have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Goodness me. To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horace was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please, take it, and may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way. Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace, but my duty must be done. Even alone. as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, may the flames... I thought it might be me. No, this only bolstered my resolve. Lend your strength. Let me vanquish Aldrich.
Well met, that at last returned. Knowest thou the name Anri of Astora? The brave lad left this as thanks. Though gave no elucidation, so happened upon any twisted souls? Now, heed this little warning from this Seek. She knoweth her fate, what will become of her upon her duty's end. She would not wish thee follow her.